aquí. Hello. Why is this? Everything is tangled. Is this music always here? Nobody's rated my note yet. Or any of my notes. Where's that window? Wait. Why are there? I still have to know why there's so many blood spatters around here. Something must go down later. That makes this a dangerous place. So, I've been playing this game completely blind, pretty much. All I'd seen before was like that E3 trailer, or the E3 gameplay trailer, which got up to the first boss, and about 20 minutes of Cherry Doom streaming the game, which was a very late part, and I don't really remember much of what she was doing. So I've been watching Slow Beef's playthrough up to where I am to not get spoiled, but still be entertained by the things he does. But he's found something interesting that I did not find, and I want to go to it. And another thing I'm going to do, because I'm crazy, and why the fuck not? Gonna get insightful as fuck. I guess I still have some cold blood. I wonder how much this gives me. I don't really want to use it and then not be able to like level up or buy anything. Use to get, oh, I forgot about this. Use to gain a blood gem. I wonder if there's some reason to keep it. Anyway, so let's go see if I can find. Let me look something up. Don't stockpile blood pods. I know. I just, all right, I'll use them. $3,000. What the Christ? 20,000. Wow.
Welcome. What is it? Very well. Let me stand close.
I love you. Now give me levels. Okay, I can get one level. One level of strength. Sounds good. And I'm pretty much back to where I was.
Good hunter. May you find your worth in the waking world.
I gotta watch this video to see where exactly he went. Okay, I know where to go at first at least. Oh wait, no, I'm stupid. I know where to go. Cathedral Ward. Henrik. Come now. Oh! No, what's wrong?
Oh, there you are. Forgive me, I'm a bit out of sorts.
It's not because I threw that poison dagger at you, right?
So, no blood today, I'm afraid.
What do you gotta say about this?
Ah, the hunter. Alive and well, are ya? This here's a safe place, but if you fuckers here, right. Nothing.
You?
Oh, there you are.
Oh, you're different now.
You're early, dear.
Oh.
Is anything the matter?
You're going insane.
You can always tell me. Mother will make everything better.
Where do I want to go? Wait. Fucking hell. Scaring the crap out of me. This way. Get. Everybody's being an asshole. Which way? Why can't, yeah, I want a minigun to get up there. Just looking around for something. That's not yet. What is going on? Oh, it's another video. Fuck. Just give me one sec. I'm still here. What are you guys saying?
So cold.
Okay, go on. Okay. It is down here. Ow. What runes do I have on? Just out of curiosity. I can't. Can I see it? Hit points. Alright, I need to take off that arcane damage one. Okay, so. Here's where we need to be. Gotta find exactly where it is. hard to see. Oh, there it is. This is, could be dangerous. They mean step forward here. What did you do? Let me see your death. That guy missed. Okay, so let's take a leap of faith. Too much. Yeah, a little bit. Formless Odom. Max Quicksilver bullets. Yeah. What do you got? Messenger Urn Festival. It's a festival of urns. Oh, where? Oh, interesting. I'm up here now. Hello, I'm back. Did you miss me? I wonder what happens if I step down there. Do I just die? I probably just die. I don't want to die yet. You've come to the right place. Right, did I just lose those souls? Echoes? Or are they on the place where I died? Okay, I need to be a little left. Wish I could see better. I don't think it's that bright. I don't know. I don't see him. Unless they're like over here somewhere. Well, whatever, it's only 6,000. My soul pile, man. Ooh, that hurts. It's all thanks to Paul. This is a fine note. Oop! I pressed the wrong button, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Oh, now your note's foul. I don't think I can re-rate it. No, I can't. Sorry. Okay. Yeah, so my soul pile is just gone. Unless it's like down there. But whatever. The source of the dream is what this trophy says, even though I don't think it shows up on the stream. And this is apparently where the hunter's dream is. And, this is where I stopped watching, because I didn't want to see anymore. So, I'm a little worried about what's possibly here. Fuck yes! Oh, yeah. Oh my. Oh, Adam, you are so pretty. Ooh, a lantern. Remember Bloodstone. I don't know what. Remember item. Small hair ornament. Can I wear that? Am I messing it? Oh, there it is. Huh. Oop. One third of umbilical cord. It's gross. What was that? I saw like a fly. Oh, I got some more insight too. And there's a lot of blood spatters around the doll. Eh. Hello? Huh. Creepy. Oh, oh, the finger moved. Did you see that? Oh, is that just a bug? Is that supposed to happen? So, maybe if you attack her, she goes crazy? I mean, there's a lantern right here. I don't really have much to lose. Old hunter bone. That's what she said. Oh, it's an arcane thing. Remember doll. Every great one loses his child, then yearns for a surrogate. Used to gain insight, and so they say, eyes on the inside. Although no one remembers what that truly entails. That's gross. Well, let's use it. Fuck it. Are you sure? Not really, but sure. Oh, I heard some whispers. Oh, God. Oh, it's just... Okay. This is all creepy. Why are some of them in, like... Oh, it's vibrating. Part of me wants to go through all the doors now that I can talk to people and see if they've said anything, say anything different. Alright, well, this place is creepy as fuck. And I can't seem to find where the area is where you talk to the stump messenger. Maybe you just can't go there. Because I could have sworn it was through here. But it's not accessible, unless I'm crazy. Maybe it was through here? Or here? Alright, I'm gonna go back, I guess, and see if... my blood stain is somewhere. I should probably take off this ridiculous outfit. Because it sucks. I mean, it's pretty, but it sucks. Well, no blood pile. Unless this is it? No. Fuck. Well, here are some doors. Ugh! Christ.
A celebration. A great night of celebration. A celebration.
All right. Sure.
Sigh.
chill out. Well, that sucks. I guess I only saved two people. All right, well. Back here, I guess. Oh, geez. Okay. I guess I'm done here then. I think I did. Well, I might have taken that one off, so I should probably put it back on. I think I probably fell down the hole. Maybe I'll check out Central Yharnam guy. We have one chunk. Hey, Tiri. The gold pendant says used to gain a blood gem. Is there any reason not to do that? Do you have anything new to say?
Welcome home. What is it?
That I went... Oh! Interesting.
What? What is this? I can't remember. Not a thing, only I feel a yearning, something I never felt before. What's happening to me? Tell me, Hunter. Could this be joy?
It's joy.
Welcome. What is it?
The other day.
Hunter, your presence somehow soothes.
Well, you know.
I sense the ancient echoes. They course your veins. Farewell, good hunter. May you find your worth in the waking world.
What did I get? Use again for blood gem. More gems. Doll sheds neither blood nor tears, and thus its nature remains unknown. Whoever thinks this is precious must be troubled by severe naivety. Teary! Steam self-updater, fuck. Okay. Torch. Is that guy alive? No, he's not. What are you guys even doing then? I want to know, where's that woman that gave me the, cape animation thing? She's still around. What the? Oh, God, that was him. Oh, sorry, dude. Ups visceral attack for 20%? Wow. That's kind of cool. Shame. They all dead. Sorry, I didn't save you, assholes. Bark, bark. Where is she? Oh yeah, this is the lady. She says she's not even there. Eileen. That's what was her name. Oh. Ah. I feel like she's around this area somewhere. Herbs. I should have like a map. Meow. Meow. Meow, meow. Just back here. Sorry, kid. I hear something. Level. Mau. Mau, mau. Mau. Hear me? Just want to see if she's alive. Really? Maybe I never went here. Interesting. Oh, he's just a guy who died. I didn't pick up his stuff. I was here, wasn't I? Oops. And that too. That end. Yeah, yeah. Pig. It's gonna be a little harder to fight him in this. Ah. Yo, bird. Calm down. Fuck. Fuck! Yeah. Oh, 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 wait a minute. Did I ever go down here? Long ass ladder, man. Shit, I'm just back here. Ah, I feel like I've been all over this place. I did not fully explore the lecture hall. Maybe I should do that. One second. Where is it? What? Come on. How much black screen is there? Test. Wait. The fuck? Where is he? Maybe she wasn't here. Maybe she was in another other area. I could have sworn she was here, though. Bark, bark. Bark, bark. Ow. That's what I get. Oh, you okay? Lady.
Hunter, I must have drifted off. What is it you desire? Good Hunter, your pre-
Ah! Where should we go? Yar Ghul or Lecture Hall? You still alive?
Are your as fat as your wits.
Alright, you're still being a jerk. There you guys are. How you doing? Need to calm down. Love how they have those hats on. I want that hat. Breaky, breaky. There's a guy up there. So this is the door we didn't go in. I wouldn't be surprised if it's like a boss door or something. I don't like that. Don't just walk into the fucking ether, you idiot. Oh yeah, the Nightmare Frontier. That sounds like a place I want to be. Just go down to the Nightmare Frontier. Have a picnic. The bell ringing woman rings a sinister bell. I don't like that. Am I getting invaded? Sinister bell resonates with another. You know what? No. No. I'm not ready for this. Yep. I am getting invaded. Here's where I die. Oh, fuck you. Are you alive? She was wearing the doll clothes. Invaders, though. Ah! Stop! I don't want any more of this. This is like a PvP area. It's just a what is it? Holy shit. Ominous? I don't want to go down there. Disappeared. This place is gross. Yo, don't we do that? The thing. Hey, buddy. Oh. Ow. Oh, fuck off! Oh! There's two of them. Not good. That's bad. I'm alive, but that's bad. And I'm getting poisoned. That's even worse. Even worse. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Oh, get out of my way! Alright, alright. Just get out of the poison. Just get out. Everything is bad. What the fuck is that?! Oh. My God, I don't... What? Remember, focus on healing. You know what? Ring your bell. You guys need to calm the fuck down. Thanks. I don't think that's really helping. Alright, so my adversaries are probably still going to be over there. That's not going to be good. Don't ring that fucking bell. I need my souls back. Run. Shit! No! Get up! Oh my God. Oh my God. I don't like this. Yeah, so you fucking say. That will go. Well, at least the poison really doesn't do that much. I mean, yeah, at first, but... Oh, he's just shitting those things out. Not a lot of... How do I get up to those dudes? Stop ringing that bell. I fucking hate you. Oh, would you... Give me a break. Stop with your fucking... Fucking! Come on! You move so slow and fucking poison. Ah. Shit. Come back here, you. Bloodstone shards. God, they're everywhere. Boy. Is that it? Spot over there. Hello. Hi. Fuck is this? Oh! Oh no 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 no! Oh no. That's frenzy. That's frenzy. I'm getting frenzied. That's not good. That's bad. Should I just get out of here? Should I just use a hunter's mark and get the fuck out? Hey, fuck toy! Get the fuck back here! That thing. All right, bloodstone chunks. Two of them. Now I can upgrade. Give me this. God, that guy just walked the fuck off. Nice work. There's more of those things around. No. This place is fucked up. Somebody singing? What? Man, look at this shit. It's kind of cool. Seriously, what the fuck? This whole place is just constant what the fuck. Ah! Well, whatever. That's another boulder throwing guy up there, I think. Gotta be careful about that. Oh, that was stupid. Oh, I can't fucking get up there. Yeah, they want me to get the fuck out of here. Can't say I blame them. Somebody screamed. Hey! Oh, it's one of you. Hey, buddy. Whoa! You were getting aggressive. Ah, oh, come on. Is it weird, though? Maybe this is normal. And we're the weird ones. I don't like those guys at all. They just poop out little dudes. Can you not? Really, like... Ah. You guys are grossos. Hecka grossos. Man, really? I didn't hit you? Please, shut up. Shut up. Everything here is just scary, and I don't like it. No, sir, I don't like it. You need to calm down, sir. Sir, calm down, get back in the car. Stop that, stop. Stop frenzying. Yo, I did a jump attack. How'd I do that? This disturbs me. You know what? No. I'd rather go away from the poison, to be honest. It's just a personal preference of mine. It really isn't. I'm moving forward, and I'm very fierce. Elevator? Did it bring me back? Oh, yeah, it did. I don't think I want to fight those hunter guys again. Oh, am I out of stuff to do here? Do I really have to go through Poison Central? Oh, wait, I can go over there. This place looks pretty bad. I almost just kind of walked right off there, thinking there was a ledge. That's a boss arena. I don't think I'm ready to fight a boss here, to be honest, especially not with 47k souls. So that's by far a boss arena. Like, you can't convince me otherwise. Maybe after I use the echoes, I'll look around. Alright, I guess we'll try this way. Oh, it's you. That's who the thing is. Fucking hell. Great deep sea. Add all types of resistance plus 100, that's kind of cool. Should I go to singing thing? Get my ass handed to me. Yeah. Wish I knew which way it was facing. Maybe I'd sneak up on it. Cursed Adept Blood Gemstone. Alright, you know what? Would you get a... I think I'm going backwards now. You know what? This is a good place to get out of here. This is scary as fuck. Let's get out. Well, we got some stuff. Hey.
Welcome home, good. What is it? Very well, let me.
Do two levels. Let's do vitality and endurance.
Farewell, good hunter.
I ran out of blood vials, I guess. That sucks. Oh yeah, upgrade. Yep, I did. I don't want to go back there until I have more blood vials, I guess. I got some new gems. Let's see. Adds slow poison effect, that's kind of cool. I don't know what 1.6 is, though. Reduces stamina costs. Interesting. Weapon durability down. Interesting. I don't know if that means I get less durability or what. Yeah. lightning gem would be useless. Well, I think this slow poison one actually had more attack power anyway. Unless I was using something else. I think I was using this one actually. Physical. Oh yeah, that's it. Okay, we'll go back to that, I guess. Okay, let's upgrade. I guess I picked up a lot of cold bloods as well. No, 40 insight is when you... You guys got anything new? I wonder if this stuff is any good. I can't... use it inside. I purposely used all my insight and purposely. Let's see. This will. I think that's pretty useful. That might be more useful than 50 extra hit points. Ooh. I guess by putting that on, I got... Rapid poison, I see. That's what the other one was. Damn, I thought maybe it applied to like fire and bolt as well. I don't know, the extra visceral attack damage could be good against people like things like those hunters. Oop. Put on the wrong one. But I only have 12 blood vials. I guess I could buy a bunch of them, but it seems more useful to just farm them.
What is it? Very well. Let me.
You can only do it once. Ooh. One of my notes was rated fine. Yeah.
Woo. Farewell, good hunter.
Let's 20% isn't. Look at the resistance on one. Seriously, look at all these. Wondrous statue and remember rating. Nice. Wonder if blood vial cost me now. Oh my god, 720? Yeah. Fuck that, man. I'm gonna put on the more soul thing though. Hey buddies! Hey buddies!
Ow, ow.
Oh!
We got a little, rest. It's alright, getting back there won't be hard. I guess dying really doesn't matter. Just run back. It's just kind of a pain to sit through the loading screen. I get a lot of bullets from this. I'll click it on the job. All right, that got me quite a bit, actually. Damn. Killed you. Oh, it's gone now. Wait, am I back? Wait. Here it is. Why, Chalk? Jesus, Chalk, why? I read why, Chalk, before even reading what he said, and now I have to agree. Why? That's not being hyperbolic. Hyperbolic would be saying, like, I haven't showered in years. What can we do with the chalk? I mean, really? Should I do that again? It's probably not that interesting to watch. I should probably do that off screen. How much did my mace get hurt in doing that? Yeah. Took some of its durability down. Let's do it once more, at least. Yeah, I mean, that would work, sure. Maybe I should just put the fire gem on my sword. Maybe that would help. How'd you die? Is that me? That might actually just be me. No, wait, I didn't. I was using the Tantris. Time for what? Remember Lure. It's all thanks to Tight Spot. Yeah. I mean,
what blood soul memory means. Fuck me! That's quite a reach. What the hell? That was gross. Kept shocking on. Wondrous encounter. Be less lazy. I see. That doesn't make any sense, dude. I'm gonna see if putting fire on the sword makes that any better. Sinister resident bell. Yo! Well, it works, I guess. Not as well as I would have liked. That was a little better. Do you mind? Become flame. Yo. Well, that should do. Should I go try to kill those hunter dudes? Which of these would be best against them? Hit points, I guess. Or physical damage reduction. Buy poison knives, because those might be useful against hunters.
Nope.
That sucks. Where do I get them then? I just have to find them. Hex waffle. Maybe I can drag one of them away so I can get two of them. Maybe I'll get invaded while I'm fighting them. Fall down the sock room. Everybody I see has Ludwig's blade. Ring that fucking bell. I'm gonna target you. Ah, here we fucking go. Oh, fuck me. That guy is very strong. Well, enjoy my 300 echoes or whatever. Oh, okay. Cool. Wow. You having some trouble, buddy?
now.
Oh, I have the two-hander on. Trying to parry him. That wouldn't work. Hey, buddies. Fuck your bell. Oh, that's him. I'm sorry. Fucking hell. Hey! Give me some... a second. Shit. Come on, Harry. Come on! Let me get one attack. Ugh. That didn't seem worth it. Like, seriously, what elixirs? What are those even good for? I see. That's where you are. I don't have a lot of projectiles, you see. Die. Finally. Who is growling? sounds gross. That thing looks bad. Hey, buddy. I'm just gonna get... Alright. Oh! Oh! Alright. Jerk. Hey, blood vials. Hey, no, 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 nope. I hear something bad and scary. Oh, that's happening. Surely you can't just throw this downward, right? Hi. How's your day? That's great. I'm glad to hear it. Oh. Get up, get up. Get up! Ready. You're right. That is what that is. Another one of those dudes. This part came out. Don't be fooled, therefore have audience with sneak attack. Beware of sneak attack. Wait, yeah, that's where it came from. There are a lot of those dudes. Let me get fucking boulders thrown at me all day. Fuck! God, they have good aim. I want a rock! And we're back. Did I ever go right? No, there's nothing. Yeah, they do. I can't target this until after I attack the team. He always falls. How do I get up here? What? 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 I hate everything. Ugh. Can you, like, knock me loose? Come here. Can you just give me a little tap? Buddy. Hey. It doesn't matter. It doesn't move me. Like, it literally doesn't change my position at all. Like, I am stuck. Alright. Probably wasn't even worth awakening with 800 souls. I probably should have just used the regular energy smart. Bye. The other one gonna attack me? That one? Well, on the plus side, Bell Woman doesn't seem to be back despite me dying. Fuck you. Oh, dodge. Oh, shit. That's a bad place to be. Gone for sure, or are you just not ringing your bell anymore? Alright, cool. Wondrous rune. Hunter is never alone. Fading lake. What does that do? Fire damage reduction. 5%. Does not seem like much, you guys. Just putting that out there. Hey, buddy. I like this one. That's a tis a fine note. Can he see me? Yeah, he can. Ow! Jumped on my head. Rude. Sneaky, sneaky. Fear sniping. Yeah, I see him. Don't worry. I saw him already. You don't have to remind me. You don't see anything. Don't worry about it. Oh, shit. That guy does see something. Good thing your friend doesn't give a shit. Yeah, would you mind? Ah, shit. Ah. You know what, I would rather fight you. I will go. Yo, those are my echoes. Boop. Whoop. Ow. Get up. These guys are worth a lot. Run, run, run. Ah! Great. Fucking run for it. Excuse me. No, no, no. Oh, I fucking suck. No! No! I think that tree just saved my life. Oh, fuck. Heal. Heal! I went off this ride. I don't like any of this. Hey, all you guys suck. You know, really mean. I don't deserve this. I deserve to be treated with respect. Hello, you. Give me this. Twin shards, yeah. Don't forget the boss arena. Oh, I haven't forgotten, trust me. I just don't want to go there. Now that looks like a place for an item.
Yeah.
I'm gonna put that note over here. Oh, rolling. Time for sobbing. Sobbing! Beware of sniping. You mean more sniping? More than I'm used to already? Okay. Really nothing up here? Surely there's something up here. Was it just the lizard thing? It's definitely not a lizard, I'll give you that. It's a lizard in other games, but... Is that a spider? Ew. Gross. Ah, fuck yeah. Ah! Oh, I see. Wait, am I back? So it's a shortcut? Yeah, cool. Nice. Don't worry, I see it. Hey, buddy. What's up? What you got? Are you looking at... That thing has a human head. Ugh. I'm watching you. Oh. We got. I don't want to get boulders thrown at me. I again. It's down. Where's Spider? Poison. Shining coins. This way to witness a miracle? A miracle with my fucking face getting... That is obviously a trap. Like, dude, you're not even slightly hidden. Like, I see your fucking bulbous ass head. Oh god, it's a boss. Dude, you're kind of stupid. Come on, man, you saw him even. Okay, maybe it's not a boss. Maybe he's just an asshole. Alright. Fuck off. Fucking down here, man. Fuck. That was uncool. Back here. Let's go back this way, you know? I don't really remember what way to go in general. Oh boy. Come along. Yeah, don't, you know what? Don't do that. Unnecessary, really. Come on, what the? Right. Please stop. Oh, big lizard. Little lizards. Lizards everywhere. Fuck. Ah, for fuck's sake. Thank you. No, no. I need it. I'm running out of bullet vials. Come on. You know what? No, no, no. Oh my God. I'm still poisoned. No. Who the fuck is Ben? That wasn't necessary. I think these things don't have eyes. No. All right. Guess we'll go this way. Fuck you, spider dude. clockwise metamorphosis. Ooh, max 8 points, 10%. Stickable projectile. Yeah, I agree. Turn back, nothing but blood echoes here. What? Why is that a problem? Bitten on me? Seduction is effective? What does that mean? Somebody, a lot of people like this one. I will too. Well, I think I might be done with this place until I'm ready to try that boss. And I'm not going to do that tonight. So, let's run back. Lantern. Send some echoes. Oh, shit. Let's Hunter's Mark. Back to Lantern. Picked up a lot of items today. Oh, that's something we can do too. Getting expensive. Messenger Urn Festival. What? Nice. Well, I don't need it, it's fine. Oh, messenger. To yourself. Oh, messenger, wondrous messenger. I like that too. I'm gonna do this. So hit points, 10%, that's pretty good. Maybe I should do that instead of resistances until I come across a fight that needs resistances. Nice. How many files do I still have in storage? 48. Let's buy some Molotovs. All right. We did good, Tay. You guys. We're gonna be insightful as fuck. Hold on, I have some of these to use. Probably should have used those before I bought all that shit. I maybe could have leveled up twice. I guess I could always soul farm one more. Yeah. We'll leave it at that. Friends, thank you for joining me. I love you all.